Well, I hope it was nothing serious with you and Pablo.
He's moody and possessive. Artists are like children.
Well, you certainly understand why all these guys want to paint you, because you have just about one of the best faces ever. I mean, it's so interesting.
Oh.
You know, it's just...
You're interesting, too, in a lost way.
Lost? Oh, well, I guess I am lost.
Tell me more about your book.
My book is kind of a... You know what? I couldn't care less about my book tonight. I just want to walk around Paris with you.
I keep forgetting you're just a tourist.
That's putting it mildly.
I can never decide whether Paris is more beautiful by day or by night.
No, you can't. You couldn't pick one. I mean, I can give you a checkmate argument for each side. You know, I sometimes think, how's anyone ever going to come up with a book or a painting or a symphony or a sculpture that can compete with a great city? You can't, because, like, you look around, every street, every boulevard is its own special art form. And when you think that in, you know, the cold, violent, meaningless universe that Paris exists, these lights, I mean, come on, there's nothing happening on Jupiter or Neptune, but from way out in space, you can see these lights, the cafes, people drinking and singing. I mean, for all we know, Paris is the hottest spot in the universe.
Vous êtes un poète.
Ah, come on, that's just, you're very kind, but I wouldn't call my babbling poetic. Although I was on a pretty good roll there.
See anything you like?
Yeah, I'm ashamed to admit I'm attracted to all of them. I like cheap, sexy, I guess that makes me shallow.
When I was in Catholic school one weekend, my roommate and I, we paid a girl from Pigalle to come and teach us all her tricks.
Honestly?
Yeah.
Wow, that's, I'm gonna be thinking about that one. I love walking with you. You look amazing.
Thank you.
My God, is that who I think it is?
What is she doing here, staring into the water? Oh my God. Zelda, what are you doing?
Please.
Stop.
I don't want to live.
What is it?
God, and that beautiful countess. They were, it was so obvious they were whispering about me, and the more they drank, the more he fell in love with her.
No. Scott loves only you. I can tell you that with absolute certainty.
No, he's tired of me.
You're wrong. I know.
How?
No. Trust me. I know. Sometimes you get a feel for people.
My skin
and I
hurts.
What do you mean?
I don't know why. I don't know.
Don't do that! Don't do that!
No.
Honey, don't do that!
Here, take this.
What is this?
It's a Valium. It'll make you feel better.
You carry medicine?
No, not normally. I just since I've been engaged to Inez, I've been having just little panic attacks, but I'm sure they'll subside after the wedding.
I've never heard of Valium. What is this?
It's the pill of the future.